The midnight of August 14, 1947, symbolized the rebirth of a nation after the slumber of centuries and a long struggle for self-determination.
When we say the word India, what comes to our mind? Our glorious country, our national flag, the national anthem, or perhaps maybe even the Indian cricket team.
But rarely do we guys really think about our constitution. The story of India's constitution and its formation is an entirely different saga in the world.
One of the world's largest democracies also has the world's longest written constitution.
So, let's take a moment and strive to abide by the constitution, our living document, and preserve the vasa of the principles for which countless Indians have fought and sacrificed their life.
We, the people of India,
having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a
sovereign,
socialist,
secular,
democratic,
republic, and to secure to all its citizens
justice, social, economic, and political,
liberty of thought, expression, belief, faith, and worship,
equality of status and of opportunity, and to promote among them all
fraternity, assuring the dignity of the individuals and the unity and integrity of the nation.
In our Constituent Assembly, this 26th day of November 1949,
do hereby adopt, enact, and give to ourselves this Constitution.
These words, so aptly penned down, should not remain just words, but become the heartbeat of this motherland.
And to stand by these words is the duty of us all.
So let's celebrate and preserve this Varsa together.
So here we are.
With absolute pride and honor, we take this initiative to continue the glorious Varsa of our country.
Jai Hind!